The red mist. Gotcha.
I hope I don't get content ID. For like soundtracks. So.
Oh yeah.
Music becomes such a like a.
When people started downloading them for free. Yeah. Ooh, if we stay together, we can wreck all of them. Except for the, well, I don't know, Tashkent maybe, but I'm pretty sure we can overwhelm the Tashkents anyways. So do you just want to go, like, kind of around the B line?
I was thinking that too, yeah.
Battleships are a little different. You kind of have to, like, shoot at them, set a fire, and then run away. You can't really, like, that's the only way you'll do damage to them. You can't really, like, unless they're broadside.
Two. On fire. Burn.
Yes. But, like, you have to shoot at them, set a fire, run away, and not shoot so they can't shoot back at you and they'll get distracted.
That's what I mean by watch burn. Just watch them burn.
Yeah. What's your top speed? Right now, we're like right now. 35, okay. So that's good to know. I can't exactly outrun you, but I can go one knot faster. So if I ever happen to need to run away.
I'll be the one which that's is, good call.
Which is, no. I mean, no. If I'm ever like, because basically, whenever there's a Russian destroyer chasing a Japanese destroyer, you're basically boned because they're so fast, you can't outrun them.
Yeah.
But. I'm just going forward, and then I'll probably turn left once I see something.
Actually, I mean left.
Usually I kite away from them, and then they'll get distracted by something. And then I pounce on. No, I don't. I even use this. I basically use this ship as a gunboat, to be honest. Like, torpedoes are usually like a. Oh, I hope they happen to run into this, but once I launch them, it turns back into a gunboat.
You wanna just like sneak up and torpedo? Oh, you're doing it already.
Yep. There's the Hatsu. Dude, we could kill him. No, he's smoking. What's the range on your torpedoes? Is it 7 or 8? Oh, he's gonna spot me.
We're gonna AP the ship.
Oh, okay. But I'll just stop. Hello, Nurnberg!
Hello!
Hello! Oh, torpedoes.
Oh,
that wasn't even fair. Oh my gosh.
All I did was like fire torpedoes. That's pretty much what you did that week.
Okay.
Awesome. We played these before.
Will that happen? Yes. Dude, I want this ship, and I want the Fubuki. I want the Fubuki so bad. Because it's... yes, and the Benson's so good. And, like... yeah, like, it's perfect. Because it's at the point... oh, that poor New Orleans. My goodness. I'm going left to you. Oh! Oh! You scared me. Well, that... trash can coming to support. No. You smoke, fire, kill the Hatsu. Oh, never mind, he's behind it. You can smoke up, I'll spot them. I'll get closer, don't worry. The Matsuki might spot me first, though. I'm surprised. Okay, I'm spotted. Matsuki is here.
Yep, there he is.
Okay, well, this is the part when I, like, become a legend ninja.
Okay, well, I'm gonna shoot at the Matsuki.
Yeah. I can. Oh, there's a Natago! I did not know! Ouch! Much ouch. Ow. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Okay. Well, this became more difficult. I didn't notice that Otago. I should have.
You know, in the end, we're distracted by a whole half of their team.
Yeah, true.
I've only hit the single shot, so I'm like, you're getting
pummeled. Well, it was. I didn't realize there was that Otago there, so, I mean, and there's an Otago 8 kilometers. Be careful, there's a Matsuki who can spot us and a trash can here. Only Matsuki can spot me way before I can spot it. Yes, Trashkent has many much guns and lots of HP. If our friends get closer... dude, there's a CB right there.
Oh. Fire
well, range. Oh, yeah, and he's in my range too.
Oh. Of course it would be the cash kit with really, really low arcs.
Yep. Basically, whenever you come up against Russian destroyers, you just want to get as close to them as you possibly can.
Okay.
Because if you're far away, your guns, you know, are less useful.
Oh god, we're
torpedoes. Oh, I set a fire. Good. No more planes for him. Oh, I can stealth fire. I have like the tiniest window of stealth fire capabilities. It's half of a kilometer.
Okay.
But when I can do it, I feel so evil. Okay, CV is dead.
Firing from directly behind them.
Oh, he is?
Isn't that epic? Look at him.
Oh, we have a trash can way out there. What in the world? I didn't even know he was there.
That is so sick. Just say.
Okay, get the Hatsu.
Yep.
He's coming towards us. He's in a world of hurt. Yeah, he is. Okay, now he's picking up speed. There's he's dead. He's all kinds of dead. He's trying to smoke, but he's going too fast, so he keeps going out of the smoke. Yep, he's dead. Woo! And the trash can is dead. Dude, this one worked perfectly. I would stop firing, actually.
Why?
So that the Indianapolis and the Hipper don't shoot at us. Torps, torps, torps. Oh no! For me! Oh no! Pick up speed! 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 Pick up speed!
Give my smoke! Give my smoke!
I can't shoot anything.
Why did not die?
Oh my gosh!
Ashken just fired at something else.
Why?
The Hipper. Is that somewhere?
We need to be careful of the Indianapolis, he's got radar. I kinda wanna just message the team, be like, hey, can you move up now? We've kind of cleared the path for you guys. I've got smoke once this one ends, so just stay put. And we can fire on the North Carolina now. Tell me once the smoke runs out if I happen to miss it. Okay, I'm just gonna pop smoke now.
Buddy, you're the best! We're the best! Look, we're gonna make a North Carolina.
There's just nothing they can do, it's a good game. Oh no, somebody went out of the cap. Did you get hit? Oh, stay in the smoke. You're out of the smoke. When? Don't get hit! Don't get hit! Oh, that Hipper's gonna spot us. Kill the Hipper. No, his hydroacoustic can spot us from way far away. Torpedo him if you can.
I don't have to. I use
it. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna get out of here.
This is kind of bad.
Don't fire torpedoes, alright?
I already fired mine. My torpedoes are gonna kill him. He's dead. He's very dead. Bye, Hipper. What? I clicked forward and it went backwards. No, that didn't. No. Did I? There's no way I clicked the wrong button. That's weird. Okay, well, we're gonna win anyways, but that would have been nice.
Yeah, playing sad music now.
It's fine. We totally took their cap, even though the rest of our team was absolute potatoes and took forever to get here. Did you see the guy's last comment?
No, what did he say?
He was like, I watched the torpedoes and my brain chose the sound tink just as it hit. That went well again. DD hit squad.
You are.
Man, this ship would be even more ridiculous if I had the concealment thing. Oh yeah, respect your captain if you haven't already. You can get